5 years ago, the iconic Riviera Hotel Casino was imploded, not just once, but twice, as the venerable resort was reduced to rubble. This demolition closed a chapter on an epic piece of history while clearing the way for the future. A couple years later, more pyrotechnics were fired, signaling the start of construction on the massive West Hall at the Las Vegas Convention Center. Now the billion-dollar expansion is complete.
We are a go for West Hall.
The soaring porte-cochere provides a dramatic entrance to the West Hall, and inside the massive atrium, a 10,000-square-foot digital experience displays content in crystal-clear 8K resolution. The 1.4-million-square-foot addition features the largest column-free exhibition space in North America and is a signal that Las Vegas is back in business.
This is not only a great day for our city, it is a great day for the meetings and convention industry across Las Vegas and really across the United States.
The World of Concrete is a repeat customer, bringing their largest annual trade show to the convention center for decades. This convention became the first large-scale event in the United States and is expected to reinvigorate the trade show industry. Showgoers are happy to reconnect with old faces and conduct business in person.
We're in the transportation business. We haul a lot of silica sand and products for floor grout and flooring products, and several of our customers are here. So I like to come out here and meet up with them all in the same place, and we're better than Vegas.
The pandemic stalled the World of Concrete's 2020 show and all meetings and conventions to a halt, but convention center construction on the West Hall continued.
In the throes of the pandemic, we decided that construction workers were essential workers. We decided this project was an essential project. There were naysayers along the way, but we built this. And I can't thank Steve Hill enough and the men and women who made this a reality to build this building and to welcome World of Concrete as the first convention back in here is just absolutely incredible.
The convention center loop features a fleet of Teslas whisking attendees in underground tunnels from the West Hall to the other areas of exhibition. This groundbreaking transportation system is free, shuttling conventioneers across the campus in less than 2 minutes. The post-COVID world has required a shift in how exhibitors and attendees approach events. Ensuring the safety of workers, contractors, and visitors is and has always been the gold standard for all involved in the convention trade in our community.
And I anticipate July being the busiest time that we've had in our valley in the last 3 years because we're going to do it better than we did before.